Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Samper Life. Hello, Sam. Hello, everyone. So, we are recording. Yes, we are recording. So, I already had two people recording. I already had two people find me, and they're up here already. And, real quick, big shout out, big thank you to Gornado. He felt really bad about the other day whenever he was popped into my video and like didn't know and was like distracting me. And I said, dude, it's fine. It's okay. He's like, no. I still feel bad about it here. And he gave me like 3 truckloads of zombie wood. So I graciously accepted the gift. Thank you so much. I'm going to build. We are going to build like crazy. Let's get started. We've got more than enough wood to go and do this. I need to go save that first. Come here, you. Oh. Save the alpha axe. Hopefully it's not as glitchy as it was. I did change the, not the record speed, the frame rate. So it should be a little bit better. Just saying. Zoop. Come here, Semper Life sign. Doop, 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 doop. Whitelist us so we can help. Not at the moment. Nope. As you guys know, I'm very wary about whitelisting anybody because I'm paranoid. But for the most part, if you don't whitelist anybody, you can't get scammed. Even though I'm not saying you guys would scam me, I'm just saying if you don't whitelist anybody, you can never get scammed. It's a very valid point. So, sign your base now? No. After recording, I will. Okay. Sweet. All right. Up and over, and down, and down. There we go. Okay. We need to build. Should I? You know what? I'm not going to worry about doubling it. Your sign is so amazing. Oh, thank you. Do I need help? Not today. But I do like you hanging out. Code, can you sign my base now? I got to go. I can't. I'm recording. I'm sorry. Joey Cool 48. Shout out. Oh, poor guy. I'm sorry. Can we be friends? I only friend. Actually, Sam Samperlife doesn't friend. Like, he's got Blobby and I think the two people that found him out whenever he first got started, so. Okay, let's build. Stop distracting. No distractions. Not today. Do do do. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. B. Let's go ahead and grab this. Start throwing this in. How much is that? 32%. Zoop. 87. 95. Zoop. And done. We'll chop this in two because I don't think it's quite long enough. Excuse me. There we go. Sorry, guys. You are distracting me. I am hiding the chat. Sorry, I don't mean to make you cry. I promise, okay? I will sign your guys' bases after the video, okay? There we go. We gotta go. We got a lot of wood, little time to do it. 99%, it was so close. Okay, throw that on, there, that one's done. Next, let's go. 67%. All right, that worked. All right, grab and go. Grab and go. Oh, come on. 38. Mm-hmm. Boom. 64. And this should finish it off. Oh, excuse me. Good. Good, good, good. Should I just... I wonder. Hold on. Let's chop up the big pieces. Like that. That's about it for the big ones. Let's do this. Let's go... Move. Stick that right on top. 19%. Wait, how's it only 19%? Wait, what? 83, 76. What? How is that not filling in? There it went. That was weird. Didn't really do what I thought it was going to do. All right, let's keep doing what we were doing before. Grab here. Throw under there. How much is that? 55%. Hello, Autumn. 86%. And grab. Zoop. 86%. Hold on. Done. Sweet. Do 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 do. 48. Come on, come on, build, build, build. Build, build, build. As fast as possible. Boom. Okay, is that... Nope, there's one more. One more. One more teeny tiny piece. Almost got it done. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I cry every time. I'm just kidding. Oh. I don't cry. Liquid tears. Liquid pride. 60%. And 64, 84%. Almost done. Almost done. Ooh. Ooh. Ah, done. Oh, no. There's one more. No. Come on. Grab a big one. Zoop. Oh, come on. 53%. Grab another big one. Come on, tap. There, sweet. Is that it? That's it. That's it. That's what we wanted. All right, grab this. I'm 9,999 years old. Autumn, what are you doing over there? Seriously, what is that? No, that's not gonna work. Turn. Rotate. Excuse me. Okay. Come down. Go back up. There we go. Oh, dude. I can't move it when you're doing that. Stop, 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 stop. There we go. Click down here. Move. Touch the ground. Up. Nope. Touch the ground. And up you go. Click. Move. Touch the ground. Up. It's a little glitchy. Not gonna lie, it's a lot of glitchy. But that's okay. Move down and up. Oh, I don't know what that was doing. Move down, exposed, and up. Move down and up. Move down and up. Are you recording? Dude, didn't I tell you I was recording? Yes. I even told you I was going to hide the chat because you were distracting me. And you're still distracting me even though I don't even have the chat on. Talk bubbles. Silly. There we go. Good. Almost done. Nearly there. Perfect. Let's go back up. Awesome. Okay. We are going to need to fill in right around here. No, not this one. This one was wrong. So let's move this. Let's go rotate turn. And we're going to need to fit that right in there. Hey, she's going to slide right in there, Bob. No. Turn. There we go. Perfect. Cool. Whoop. Excuse me. Skills. All right, let's go 7. And we're just going to do small tiles. These should fit. As long as they rotate correctly. Let it not rotate. That does not rotate correctly. All right, turn. Please to be rotating right there. Good. And please to be rotating here. Please don't stand on blueprints. Turn. Good. Very good. Sweet. And one there. And one there. And finished. B to finish. There. Perfect. And perfect. Sweet. Actually, I only needed one unit. I probably could have filled them all in with just that one piece. And that would have been fine. Alright, let's come down here. Let's grab up this little piece of wood. You're gonna take a while. Alright. I don't want to wait that long. Fast forward on the conveyor belt. Okay, fail on the conveyor belt. Complete fail. Did the worst fail ever. Dude, did you just glitch my truck? Did you just glitch my... What? Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Haha, poked you. Oh, sorry. Hit you in the face. My bad. Alright. Just need one unit. Grab that. And done. One unit. That's probably not as big as one unit. There. Please to say be working. Nope, that didn't work. Alright, I need this in a little bit. There we go. Done. Whoop. Good. Alright. Now we need... What do we need? We need... a tile. Just a regular tile, right? Yep. Regular tile will work. And turn, because it's not going down. There. Sweet. Turn. Oh, nope. Turn. Good. Sweet. Cheese. He's the best YouTuber. Oh, thank you. Cheese. Did you get it? I got it. Just in case. Wait for Autumn. Go look up Code Primate. Go look up on YouTube Code Primate. Chicken. Okay, are you guys done? Can I grab this while you're... No! Dude, did you just... No! How old is Code? Like 40? Excuse me? What? I am not 40 years old. Let's go. Now that I've been insulted again. Nah, it's fine. You guys can call me old. I don't mind. I do mind a little bit. Because I'm 35. It's not old. What's funny is, like, the majority of the people that I talk to on Roblox, I've been playing video games longer than their age. Just think about that. I've got more training in all video game areas than they do. Classically trained. And by the way, anybody who says you're too old to join Roblox or to play Roblox, the maximum age that you can select for your birthday on there would make you 105. So unless you're 106 years old, you're still not old enough to not play Roblox. All right, let's go here. Move here. Do. Gonna come out this direction. I need to do a turn on that. You see that? Come on down. He's also so active with his viewers. Well, except for now, because I like had to turn off the chat because you guys are distracting me. Everyone's distracting. Distractions. It's okay. I love you guys. I love all of you. There we go. And boop a doop do. Do 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 do. Boop boop. Turn. Okay. Almost got it. My plan is to come out a little bit and come around and make like a backside to this. There we go. Like that. Thank you. Very cool. I got an alpha axe from Mooners22. Thank you. Appreciate it. It is amazing. All right, let's go turn like this. Oh, come on. Why is this not going on there? There. Sweet. It's not even. Oh, no. Okay, let's see if I can do that again. There, it's even. Even Steven. Even Sam. Alright, I might not be able to get in there. Of course, I don't want it in there. So let's... That one's going to be single tiles. So I'm going to do single tiles up, and then I'll do large tiles over here on this side. So that's what I'll do there. Let's go ahead and continue on over here, because that was a good fit. Ooh, excuse me. Stand on this side. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Come on, get up there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All right, turn. Come on. Rotate. Maybe. Turn. Why is that not going on there? Come on. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Two shrines and one eye. Aw, thank you. Thank you so much for the gifts. Two shrines and an eye from YouTube Gaming 2476. That is awesome. That is amazing. Oh, there we go. Got it. Nailed it. Perfect. From me to you. Thank you. Huggies. Hugs. You need to eat a little bit more. Your legs are all skin and bones. Just kidding. That's a skeleton avatar. But it was funny. Alright. Let's go rotate. Right about there. I think that's about right. Could be. And move. Basically, I'm wanting to break up the pattern and make it non-linear, like random pattern of a floor plan. And then we'll go up from there. We'll make some more leaves and some more limbs and trees and stuff like that. Just ideas. Turn. Hold on. Come on. Actually, here, I gotta move that out of the way, don't I? Come here, you. All right, can I grab that? Okay. Grab that at the same time that I'm moving blueprints. That is awesome. Hold on. I'm gonna go right here. Whoa. Stop, dude. Stop. Ah. Stop. All right. Put this. Guys, I love it. Thank you so much. But I'm talking on camera. Please, you are being recorded. Recorded. I love you. I love you guys so much. And you just didn't. I know, you didn't know. It looks like I'm just standing there, but I promise, I am playing, and I am doing, like, things. Friends? I only friend Blobby, Collabs, and my children. Boop. I was holding on that to that blueprint for the whole time. All right, hold on. Let's move that again. I got to do the whole turn thing. Come here. Oh gosh. You're standing on it. Please move. Thank you. There we go. Nope, that was wrong still. Okay. Move. All right, we got to do the turn thing. Turn. You're so nice. I hope I'm nice. I try to be cordial and nice and everything else. I'm sure the viewers, like, if you're one of those viewers right now, it's like, get out of the way and let them build. Move. You're so annoying. Don't do that, okay? Don't even comment it. If you've already commented, go back and delete that comment, because I'm not like that. Okay, I get frustrated every once in a while, but I never freak out that you guys want to jump around and be near me and be on the base. Go for it. I mean, like, I would know what I would want to do if I was in the opposite side and I was fanning on somebody that was super famous, like Dan TDM, if you ever want to say hi. So yes, I do understand. I would just want to talk to him. Like Cyniac. I just want to talk to Cyniac. Cyniac's awesome. I'm a flying midget. Just want to talk to you, dude. Just kidding. I talk to him. Every once in a while. Oh, come on. Please. Oh, I got it. Sweet. 2,000 years later. All right. Let's go back over here. Do. Nope. Come on down. There we go. There, we're back on track. We're moving. Oh man, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, am I gonna run out? I'm gonna run out again. Please don't glitch out my car. Broom, broom. You glitched out my car. Uh-oh. I think I messed that one up. Hold on. Let's grab this. Put it over. Yep. Yep. We missed it up. We missed the lip. Of course, it's turned a different direction again, too. Oh, well. That's fine. Turn. Got it. Right there. Perfect. Code, it's late. Go to sleep. Never. You can't make me go to sleep, Autumn. Ever. I'm just kidding. It actually is really late, but that is okay, because I had live stream. And we also had an epic game inside the Discord. And if you guys didn't know, go check out the Discord. It is amazing. Got some great admins over there. Kid friendly. No cursing, no politics, no religion. You know, all the normal stuff. Basically, it's Roblox, YouTubers, fans, and developers. That's it. That's what it pertains to. Please read the rules and guidelines as soon as you get in there. And if you're under the age of 13, please get permission from an adult first. Okay. Let's go rotate. Rotate turn. There we go. We're going to expand this one out just a little bit. Good. Uh-oh, not good. Oh, that's horrible. Move. Come on. Build. This build is really hard, by the way. To the person I'm supposed to be racing on the things, I think you're going to win. Okay, hold on. I can't even see. Grab my light again. Shine it over that direction. Okay, yep, there was a lip. Move. Hold on. Don't get in the way, dude. Don't stand right there. Oh, I missed. Turn. All right, here we go. Down. Oh, if this is your first episode that you've joined me, I would like to point out that there's an entire season one with over 100 episodes. Go check that out. It should give you some background as to who Sam is, why I'm not playing as Code Primate, and everything else. Code Primate's still there. He's still my main man. That's the guy I go and I play on. But Sam is the one that runs the Let's Play. Or the one that I play on the Let's Play. Oh, thanks, Code. You say I ran it. That means I'm the leader and I'm in charge? No, Sam, that's not what I meant. So I'm the one that controls the account? No, Sam, that's not. So, skin. Let's go right here. Come on. Good. Sweet. All right. I like it. It's good. It's really good. It's coming together like so great. A lot better than I thought it was going to be. Hello. Okay. Oh, she is right though. It is late and I really should be getting, but I don't want to. So I'm going to jump. Whoa! And I'm going to build some more tiles. All right. Let's do 7. We'll finish it up by building our next set of tiles and then we'll move those in place next time. And maybe we'll take a break and jump in and do something fun. Who knows? 3, 4, 5. Oh, come on. Land on something. 6. Oh, man. 7. 8, 9, and, get back under there, 10, oh, it's only 60%, okay, so that did pretty well, as far as filling in. Does everybody like this music? I love this music, it's so calming and relaxing. I've got that weird bug where you can't move when you pick something up. Oh no. Well, I guess it's as good a time as any to get the bug because we have to end it here in just a little bit. Oh man, I'm gonna have to pause it. In the words of Toby, I'm gonna have to pause it. I gotta pause it. Really? That's only 80? Okay, what about that? All right, let's just lift this one. There we go. That made it. That was rough. Come on, just get these built. Build, build, build. Build, build, build. Blink, good. All right, flip like this, downward, grab. Good. Give me that one. Flip like this and downward. Come on, come on, come on. Good. Okay, any more blue? So sleepy that my words are getting all muggled up. Wait, did you say muggle code? Yeah, I said muggles. Muggles, non-magic folk. 62, 48, it's getting worse. Alright, let's grab this big one. Throw it on. Boop, there it goes. Sweet. There we go. Alright, stand right here. Yay! Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing a Semper Life. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. It's your choice if you want to. I'm just supposed to throw it out there as a call to action. Like, you guys are, I'm like, go subscribe and smash the like button. It's your choice. You don't have to. I love you guys. Have a great night.